A minorities organization in Surat had recently organized a protest against mob lynchings. The protest unfortunately turned violent, and as per news reports, a large number of people were arrested by the police for the ensuing riots. Shortly after, videos and photographs from the Surat protest were shared on social media with the message that Muslim auto drivers in Mumbai had damaged state transport buses to protest competition on local routes. Alt News had fact-checked the videos at the time and discovered the sign for City Link on the side of the bus. City Link is the name of the Surat bus rapid transit system. Careful examination of the video also revealed the number plate of the bus showing GJ05, which is the RTO vehicle registration code for Surat in Gujarat. The same images are spreading again, but now being used to suggest that these are Muslims in Bhopal attacking the RSS and Bajrang Dal. As Alt News has already confirmed, the images are from the earlier protest in Surat and have nothing to do with either Mumbai or Bhopal. Videos and photographs are easy to take out of context and can be used to spread biased narratives. If you come across any news report, forward or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.